man accused of killing a Fort Valley 8-year-old made his first court appearance today. Dennis Eason told the judge his family was working to get him an attorney. Eason was extradited from Birmingham, Alabama, where he was caught after fleeing police in Fort Valley in January. Eason is charged with murder after 8-year-old Jaimel Anderson was found dead in an apartment at the Indian Oaks complex. The man accused